Hello, parents. Look at your young men. Now look at us. Now look back at your young men. Now back to us. Do your young men look like us? Sadly, no. But can they be like us? Yes. If your young men use Mormon spice and wear a white shirt and tie, then they could be like us and also smell really nice. Look left, look right. What do you see? Young men studying the gospel in priesthood meeting. Quick, look again. What do they have? Two tickets to the semi-annual conference they love. Swan dive into the spiritual experience of your life. Your youth can be like us when they use Mormon spice and take the gospel discussions. They're on a bike.
Caution. Long-term side effects may include increasing testimony, greater desire for missionary work, intense scripture study, and a willingness to attend all meetings. If symptoms persist, contact your ward bishop or priesthood leader.
Now it's
for Jackson, you fool!
It's not blinking.
Come on, action, action.
See, none of you look like you would be in a fight.
No smiles.